Hello, it's me, Norm, again from mybeerquest.com. And today, we're outside because, you know, the days are getting longer, and it's just a rather nice to sit outside in the sunshine and enjoy a beer. So, this next beer is another one from New Belgium, who, I've liked their stuff an awful lot over the years. This one is a pale ale. So I haven't had a pale ale by them, so that's can't wait to try it. It's called Mighty Arrow. So there it is. And let me see what else I can tell you about it. 6% alcohol per volume, which is a little more than an average macro brew there. And it is, if you don't know about New Belgium, they're in Fort Collins, Colorado. So very, very good stuff. Where did I put my opener here? So, it's always so appealing to, you know, just drink a beer out in nature. If you always notice, I always pour it into a glass. One of the reasons is so you can see the color of it. And as you can see, it's a nice golden color. Another reason is it does tend to affect the taste if you pour it into a glass rather than right from the bottle. I think, you know, I like it better. I seem to enjoy it more. Look at that head on there. So. Nice looking beer. I have to say that. Nice aroma. Pale ales are generally, they have in the past I've noticed they have flavor, but really not overwhelming like the India pale ales, which is nice. So if you're like kicking back and you want to just enjoy a couple out in the backyard. And that one's nice. Yeah, this is a nice kicking back type of beer. It's smooth. It's not not like I said. It's not overwhelmingly hoppy or anything. But you can take. It does have flavor to it. So tastes like a really good solid pale ale. I think I might buy this one again because it's just like I said, it's just something that you can kick back with outside and it's refreshing as well. I might actually drink this one a little too fast. Thanks for stopping by. Cheers. Enjoy your beer. Enjoy spring.